behold this family assembled here. We thank you for this place in which they dwell, for the love that unites them, for the peace which sustains them, for the hope with which they expect tomorrow. Lord, we know that you have a plan and a purpose, and sometimes, Lord, we get ahead of that plan, but your plan is still fulfilling. Lord, we thank you for the life, health, and strength, and all the provisions you so graciously have provided for them. And we thank you, Lord, for friends and family who touch and enrich their lives in so many ways. In Christ Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen. It's okay.
So it's a beautiful thing that Cameron said that he accepted Christ last night as his Lord and Savior. And Davisha, we get it here to Christ. So what better way to start a marriage? Amen?
Amen.
Amen. So now for the announcement of marriage to everyone. Since Cameron and Davisha have made these commitments, for God and everyone gathered here today, by the authority of God and the laws of South Carolina, I declare Cameron and Davisha a husband and wife. Cameron, you may kiss your bride. Grace and love of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, rest, rule, and abide.